Greetings, Black Light. And back of me is X-Clan. That's how they used to roll back in the day around the 90s, late 80s. But this is going to be an interesting video. Stay with it.
Zoom. What's the word?
Zoom.
What's the word?
Zoom.
Peace. We are the Sisters of Black Watch, continuing to strengthen black women, coming forth with a rebel step, with rebel soul, with an Asada lick. Overseer?
Once again, a messenger group steps to you in blackness. The name ISIS. The struggle continues. By the way,
for you, I light fire in the sky. My love dispels darkness. I place the pot over fire, add water, flour, and meat. We shall nourish each other with words and bread. Born of stars, of pale moonlight giving mountaintops. We are men and women exchanging glances at the crossroads. I am born of the sky.
See, it's past time for us to separate and to formulate our own jurisdiction for real justice, equality. And see, don't seem like brothers and sisters are waking up in time, because they're always sending someone among us to rock us back to sleep. See, while y'all brothers and sisters are all into that entertainment like sports, boxing, all types of sport, all into stardoms, you know, stargazers. I'm talking about Hollywood. See, they run their program 24/7. When you turn on the tube, all you see is Caucasians programs. You're either going to see sitcoms talking about homosexuals, or you're going to see movies about the police, how they work their operation. How many police stories do we have on TV? You know, you got SWAT, you got this and that and the other, all the alphabet, CSI, and man, nothing but crime in your face 24 hours. Well, I'm going to show you who the real criminals are. See, up at the top of this pyramid, you see the empire of the cities. Right up here, you got economics at the top. See? And that's what's ruling your minds right now, economics. You don't see how that game is being played on you. I'm going to try to, over the next couple of days, I'm going to introduce to you the Honorable Elijah Muhammad, how he, his economical plan, benefited many in the black community. Then right here you got the spiritual Vatican, all Christian. I don't care if you call yourself a Baptist, you call yourself, we Baptists, we don't worship like Catholics. And Catholics, we don't worship like Baptists. And sanctified don't worship like Baptists and all like that. Y'all the same. Bowing down to that cross. That cross is a representation of how they are killing, crucifying the black man. But y'all don't see it like that. Because they replaced his picture, a black man's image, with the Caucasian. So y'all in love attached to the Caucasian. Then over here, we got the military. That's in the District of Columbia is running that. The Pentagon. Y'all can't see it. How many military operations do you have in your city? Let's check it out. You got the FBI. You got the CIA. You got Homeland Security. You got the marshals, state troopers. Don't forget the National Guard, the Navy, the Marines, the Air Force, the Army. I don't forget a couple of them. It's at least about the Border Patrol. This is, man, you got over half of the population in any city working for the government as police or military. Y'all ain't up on the game, see. This is why I'm going to mention Nipsey Hussle. They couldn't destroy the Nation of Islam as long as the Honorable Elijah Muhammad was alive. They only could really take it down. Don't believe what brothers say. The Nation of Islam is at its lowest point. It might as well put it like this. It's on its knees trying to get up for the count, but you know, they better hurry up before they get counted out. And these brothers, you know, they satisfied, they done laid back. I'm talking about, when I say brothers, I'm talking about the NAACP, Nation of Islam, all of them. They chilling, man. They ain't fighting the fight. You know, they done sold us out. National Black Network, all of them that sold us out. So it's up to the brothers who, I mean, even the Panthers, man. You know. See, you can't be a lawyer. I'm talking to you, Malik Zulu Shabazz. I didn't know that, you should know how this you know how the whole system roll. All of it, when you go to the bar, it's all from up here at the top. You being controlled by the Rothschilds, by the Illuminati, who so-called Illuminati. All it is the black man is on the bottom, funneling all his money all the way up to the top. But for real, it ain't money. Money represents your energy and your time. And that's interpreted through debt dollars. Debt dollars. Let me put it on pause for a minute so I can run over here and show you where they made the switch at. As I'm thinking about it, we're going to get into that coronavirus in the near future. We're going to study that, let you know what the game is about that. But look, I don't know if you can see this silver certificate. Silver certificate. Federal Reserve note. Y'all still ain't up on it. This is a the silver certificate is a treasury note. A treasury note. See, they don't plan on giving us reparation. They just mentioned it to get you to go to the polls. All those brothers and sisters that's in the political system are boule gatekeepers to give you the runaround, you know, make you think that they for you, but they down with the devil. That's all. This is a constitution. I was trying to find before I run out of time. Oh, here you go. Section 10. On the Constitution. What's it saying? In short, it's just saying that make anything, the money is to be coined by the Congress, and gold and silver coin is the only tender in payment of debts. You see what I'm saying? That's the real bad value that they stole. They stole that money when the Federal Reserve took over. When they took over in 1910, 1913, the Constitution was compromised and it's useless. And you're the black man and black woman are still on the plantation. Study up for yourself. Sugar and sugar, salt is salt. If you don't dig it, it ain't my fault.